it's a gorgeous day to be outdoors across the Central Coast. Here's a look out at Avila Beach earlier this afternoon. A lot of people sent in photos today using the hashtag #BeOnKSBY. Here's Susie Christian's photo of the sunset in Morro Bay yesterday. And here's a photo from MC Chavez of Highway 46 West. And here's a nice photo from Wesley Frame of Cambria. So let's take a look at our current temperatures now. Things are cooling off as we head into the evening hour. 60 degrees in Santa Maria, 59 in San Luis Obispo, 64 in Paso Robles, 60 in Lompoc, and 63 in Santa Barbara. Now check out our 24-hour temperature change. Our temperatures have been drifting off by several degrees from yesterday and even more from Friday. 12 degrees cooler than this time yesterday in Paso Robles, 3 degrees cooler in San Luis Obispo. Our winds right now are part of tonight's weather story as there are some advisories out there. 7 miles per hour in Santa Maria, 3 in San Luis Obispo, 14 in Paso Robles, 7 in Lompoc, and calm in Santa Barbara. Now our wind forecast shows our winds are going to be generally calm in the morning hours. You can see here Monday at 8 a.m. but then they amp up in the afternoon to evening hours before tapering off again. It's a pattern that's going to be continuing until at least Wednesday, and that's why there's two small craft advisories out there. One that's kind of focused more in the Santa Barbara County area that expires Wednesday morning. Another one in our outer waters of the San Luis Obispo County area that expires tomorrow morning. Now, along with this is coming a thick marine layer with the potentials for rain, something we haven't experienced in quite some time. You can see these rain bands coming in along with that marine layer, and that marine layer is going to stick around, especially in our more coastal areas, throughout the day tomorrow before tapering off in the evening and then returning again on Tuesday. Now, this is going to have a very minimal impact when it comes to how much rain will be accumulated. And in our upper level forecast, you'll see a fluctuation in our temperatures because of this low pressure system that's also bringing this rain and marine layer as well. Temperatures drifting off tomorrow before amplifying again on Tuesday and then tapering back off again on Wednesday before things heat up again by the end of the week. Also on our satellite radar is Hurricane Kiko. It's currently a Category 4. Close to 1,000 miles away, but its impact still could be felt here by Tuesday. Potentials for rip currents and surf heights increasing as well. So for tomorrow, you might experience some cloud coverage because of that thick marine layer. 79 degrees in Paso Robles, 76 in San Luis Obispo, 74 in Santa Maria, and 73 in Lompoc. As we head down the coast, Carpinteria 71, 80 in Santa Ynez, 78 in Los Alamos. In the five cities, Napomo 70 degrees, 75 in Arroyo Grande, and 67 in Pismo Beach. And in northern San Luis Obispo County, 68 in Avila Beach, 78 in Atascadero, and 65 in Cayucas.